subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. Amid violent protests across the country over the initiatives of diluting SC/ST Act, politicians have waged a parallel war of words on the Dalit issues. Congress President Rahul Gandhi took to Twitter saying that oppression of Dalits is in the DNA of RSS and BJP. He further said that the thousands of Dalits have come out on the streets to demand protection of their rights from the Modi government, and he salutes them. The other side, Union Government Ravi Shankar and UP CM Yogi Adityanath, have come forward for defending the government. Meanwhile, one has died and many injured in Morena, Madhya Pradesh during the violent protests. NYOOOZ Desk.